Tears turn to ecstasy. Ain't no crying in the club. Selena Gomez, Camila Cabello, Bebe Rexha, and Katy Perry have all recently hit us with new music that may be giving you a bit of deja vu, and that's because you've definitely heard some of these songs before. Today's episode is brought to you by The Uncarrier. With unlimited data from T-Mobile, the party never ends. Here's a list of four new songs that sample old ones. The new music has been steadily rolling in, but turns out these new songs aren't really all that new. Selena Gomez's new release, Bad Liar, is built around the bassline from a Talking Heads song from 1977 called Psycho Killer. One of Selena's co-writers, Justin Tranter, explained the Talking Heads' connection to Righty, saying, quote, "Selena and Julia, who's the writer, are Talking Heads obsessed. So when we all got together in one room, Julia suggested, why don't we just write over the bass line from Psycho Killer? And we were all going, that sounds great. The Talking Heads' drummer, Chris Frantz, raved about the sample, saying, quote, so great to hear the legacy of our song, Psycho Killer, and Tina's legendary style of bass playing quoted so prominently. It was a big surprise and a delight to learn that a new generation is getting introduced to both. Camila Cabello's Crying in the Club also puts a spin on an older classic. Many have drawn comparisons with Camila's new sound to Sia's, which makes sense because she did co-write it with Benny Blanco and Cashmere Cat, but the song actually samples a famed Christina Aguilera track called Genie in a Bottle. You may be able to tell from the melody, but if that still doesn't convince you, all is confirmed in the songwriting credits. Another newbie that samples from a classic is Way I Are by Bebe Rexha. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody. The song features Lil Wayne and samples lyrics from Whitney Houston's I Wanna Dance With Somebody. Bebe even name drops Whitney in the song, saying, quote, I'm sorry I'm not the most pretty. I'll never ever sing like Whitney, but I still wanna dance with somebody. And last but not least is Katy Perry's new song with Nicki Minaj called Swish Swish. The song was produced by Duke Dumont and samples Fatboy Slim's hit Star 69. They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the? Do you guys know these songs sampled classics? Sound off in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching Clevver News. I'm your host, Drew Dorsey, and I'll see you next time. Click left to watch episode 5 of It Got Real. Thanks to our sponsor, T-Mobile. Stream, post, and share all the music and video you want, however you want, with unlimited data.